The Indian sloth bear can easily be recognized by his shaggy black coat, long muzzle, protruding lip, and by a white V-shaped patch on his chest. Sloth bears feed predominantly on termites and ants and employ a well-evolved method to dig them out. Their long curved claws are used for penetrating insect mounds, which can be hard as rock. Sloth bears are solitary creatures and generally nocturnal. They grow up to 6 feet in length, and males can weigh up to 310 pounds, while females weigh up to 210. Sloth bears are considered to be vulnerable because of habitat loss, poaching for body parts, and sometimes captured for the use in performance or hunted because of their aggressive behavior and destruction of crops.